Alicia here.
And Michael.
And we're doing, is it just called the Lemon Challenge?
Yeah, it's called the Lemon Challenge. Basically, you eat as many lemon slices as you can, and whoever eats the most wins.
And I never ate a lemon, so...
Yeah.
This should be interesting.
It's going to be fun.
And to top it off, from where the kids are in bed right now, tomorrow we'll do another little lemon challenge with the kiddos, where they could try their first lemon, which will be interesting.
But up next, we got another challenge called the Chubby Bunny Challenge up next, so stay tuned for that.
Yeah. So, you want to go first?
Well, you know why she wants me to go first, don't you? Well, when I was cutting up the lemons and stuff like that, she licked one, and she tasted it, and she's like, hell no. So, I gotta try it now.
And I apologize for the coughing. I'm still coughing.
Yeah. Anyways, well, here we go, I guess.
Okay.
We can both do it at the same time.
Ready? Yeah.
1 more. I ate 3 already.
Your eyes are watering. It's sad to say he won because I couldn't even swallow. That is gonna be really funny with the
camera. I eat 1 more and I win. That's how this goes.
Camera splashing.
Oh, fuck.
Well, he won.
Never doing it again.
I hope you enjoyed this little challenge, even though it was very short, because we could not last long in this challenge. It was making me sick to my stomach, but then again, I am 37 weeks pregnant, so yeah. But we love you guys, and we hope you enjoyed or agony.
Yeah, so see you later and have fun with the next video we have coming up in shortly.